It's the first weekend of autumn, and I find myself at the Coronado Speed Festival in San Diego. My schedule? A seat next to the race car driver of this souped-up yellow Mustang.
Ready to go?
Ready.
And later, a bird's-eye view of parachute-jumping Navy SEALs in a tribute to their 50th anniversary.
It was awesome. Yeah. Awesome.
How's it going?
All right.
All right.
What's your name?
Chad.
Yes, I'm Tony.
Tony?
Nice to meet you, Tony. Tell me about your vehicle.
1970 Boston Leader 2 Mustang.
Tiny passenger seat for a spot along the rail and get within inches of speed racers of every kind. The beauty of this event is the variety. You can find almost every type of race car here and get some up-close views. But the ultimate view today was through the eyes of a Navy SEAL as he and his teammates jumped from their aircraft to the airfield below.
It's great being out here in Coronado. Since it's where we're from, we don't get to jump out here enough, so it's awesome. It's awesome.
Fantastic. And being a Navy SEAL and parachuting, you must have a lot of pride in that, Tony.
Yeah, very much so, because, you know, we get to come out here and land in front of all these people. You know, you get to see the pretty colors and stuff. You don't get to see all the hard work. The guys are still overseas and gals, you know, just the Navy in general. So we try to put on such a great face for everybody.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you, brother.
Audience out there, are we ready to go?
Yeah, go there! Celebration of those 50 years, but it's really a celebration of all the people that have come before us that are not maybe active duty today, or even the guys that have passed on. So it's amazing.
Reporting from North Island Naval Air Station in Coronado, I'm Tony Perry, SurfsUpStudios.com.